Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here, located on the northeast side of the Indianapolis 465 loop. I am exactly, gotta wait for the bump. All right, I'm exactly 120 miles to Hebron, Kentucky. Hebron, Kentucky turns out to be on the south side of Cincinnati, on the Kentucky side, naturally. Anyway, I just got done uploading the petrol truck stop in Remington. I hope you guys will enjoy that little demonstration of the many ways of fueling my truck. And once again, my appointment is not due until 1 o'clock tomorrow night. 1 o'clock a.m. Monday. And I am 2 hours and 4 minutes away. So I got plenty of time to kill. So far, so good. I also mentioned on my other videos that I can't remember the last time I went back out here, but I've been on the road for about 2 weeks now, and I'm scheduled to go home July 11th, and I'm going to stay home for 5 days. So my tour of duty somewhat is about 5 weeks this time. And pretty much that, to me, that's almost at the end of the summer. You know, as far as summer staying home, anyway. Yep. But once again, I mentioned yesterday that my dear lovely wife has mentioned that she paid the Gold Wing, fully paid, yesterday. And in 15 days, we're gonna have a clear, clean title. Wow, after 6 years of missing payments, late payments, phone calls this, phone calls that, apology here, apology there, promise to pay next month. She did it. And that is just to her credit. So a big shout out for my wife. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I would have never done it without her. Okay, right now we're on 465 eastbound on the north side of Indianapolis. As you can see right there, Interstate 69 is coming up. 69 begins and ends right here on the north side of Indianapolis. And this road runs all the way to Fort Wayne, Indiana, all the way to Michigan. And as you can see, it's a beautiful, beautiful day. Well, that's all I got to say. We'll catch you later. Peace.